Oh. Oh well. In for a penny, in for a pound, I suppose. Dangerous round here, little girl. I don't think you want to be here.
Have you come to rescue me?
What? What is that?
That's the, inverse phase sonar. It's very efficient with,
the hell do you know about that?
School?
I never learned things like that at school. Anyway, what is it?
It fires a missile, I think. A Teddy Funken U-47 intercontinental ballistic missile.
A missile?
Yeah, like that one.
Don't you worry, little girl. I'll rescue you.
Oh, goody, goody.
Yeah, her parents are bound to have some cash. Rescue the little girl.
so happy. I'm going to see my mommy and daddy again.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's try and get you out of here. What the? Oh, you guys! Taking over.
Now then, lesson one. Ballistic. This is my minigun. It fires 8,000 rounds per second, brass cased 8mm with tungsten alloy heads and high explosive charge. Very, very messy.
Attack.
wheels. No, no. Keep calm, keep calm. Be familiar with these. Mark IIs this time, however. Fair guided. With multiple warheads, of course. Don't fancy your chances very much, Mr. Squirrel.
The tank's gone. Well, it served as well. Rodent? Rodent? Oh no. He didn't make it. He was a great guy. A superb soldier. A military tactician. And yes, he was mortal. Like the rest of us. But at least we showed that bitch who's boss.
Mr. Squirrel! Guess what? The show's not over till the little girl sings. Ooh, what's this? A little red button. I think I'll press it. Ooh! And what's that? Lovely countdown. I wonder what's going to happen now.
Self-destruct. Oh, give me strength.